I'm going to put it on film with Joy. And joyness breaks all limitations. So whatever needs to have brachis and Yeshua, you should have Yosef and Miriam, Tevas Miriam Yehudis. All the people that are not feeling well, Begashmias, Uveruchnias, Beruchnias, Uvegashmias. All the people that are sick, to be physically and mentally, Shahabit of Fuah Shlema. Whoever's missing joy, should they should give them what to be joyous about. It might be very hard to serve God with joy. That's why we have the Avis. And that's why when Yitzchak was born, there was complete joy. And that gives us the koiches to be joyous when we do mitzvahs. So the Eibishter should help. That whoever needs to have the four shleima, whoever needs to have parnasa barachava, whoever needs to have atzlacha and everything should have atzlacha, success, happiness. And the ikka is we should go towards Mashiach imtli right now. Baruch ata Adonai Eloheinu melech ha'olam asher kidishanu mitzvaso v'tzivanu laniach tefillin. And we know that Sarah reached her completion. On the day that she passed away, she went on Mesiras Nefesh, she gave up her life. And that was the highest level that she reached. And that's how she got Shnei Chayei Sarah. The Rebbe Melech HaMashiach said that nowadays is only Mesiras Aratzin, giving up your will for God, and not Mesiras Nefesh. The Eibishter should help. They should go towards the Gula Mitzvah Shlema when there'll be Tchias HaMesim. And everyone will surely have a refuah if Chas Hashem didn't have a refuah in the time of Golos. So everyone should be healthy now and have Atzlach on whatever they do, to serve God much better with joy.